stated last week that cars are not ready for action yet.